Here's a quick tip on how to make these auto-sizing text containers in Adobe Illustrator. So with Illustrator open, first we're going to select the Type tool, and we're going to add our text. Now with your text selected, go across and open the Appearance panel, and we're going to add two new fills. Now this top fill is going to adjust our text color, and the second fill is going to adjust our container color. So select the second fill, and we're going to give it an effect by clicking the effects here. Go up to Convert to Shape, and select Rounded Rectangle. Here, we can adjust the width on either side of our text, which I'm going to set to around 80, and we can adjust the height on the top and bottom. We can also adjust the corner radius, which I'm going to set to around 40. Then press OK. And here I'm going to change the color of our container by clicking this swatch and choosing the color that you want. And now the cool thing with this is we can save it as a graphic style for later. So going across to our graphic styles tab, if we click this plus button down the bottom while we have our text selected, you can see it's added it as a new graphic style. So if I delete this, grab the type tool, add some text, something like that. We can then select this graphic style and it's going to apply it to our text. And that's how to create these auto-sizing text containers in Adobe Illustrator.